Hey.
I can't see what I look like, Joanna? So this just is a bad sign.
Hang on, 92 balls.
Hang on, let me check my score. 80, wait, no, that's my.
They can't, y'all need to come into the
light. Just 63.
Oh, I thought it was 69.
I just made it.
I don't want to go into the light. We don't want to be seen.
Why?
Same. I'm up in the front seat.
It's your car.
Yeah.
I didn't ask for this.
Why is it
Kevin?
Come in your car.
I said, sure.
I said, yours are Sutherland's.
Fill my apartment, anybody fill my car.
Download balls with a Z.
We're not talking about that.
So I can be in on the group.
But when you first play it, it's very hard.
It's hard. I did not understand the concept of the game. No, you did pretty good for your first time. I was very surprised.
This is not a... Hashtag not
an ad.
Non-spons.
Okay. Are we gonna start this video today?
Yeah. It's Casey has to do the intro.
We gotta trademark Casey's intro because honestly.
Yeah.
Hi everybody! Welcome to Joe Basil Channel!
Did you say
wait, I feel like what?
Today, we're gonna be.
How am I gonna see my.
Casey, you messing up the screen.
I was gonna say, if you make.
No, well, I have to be able to see my little control thing up there so I can sync my phone to the things. Oh, we're gonna listen to it on the speaker.
That is a wonderful idea.
A wonderful idea, yeah.
It's finals week, that's 40%.
It's finals week, we're all a little.
One of my finals was a project. I said,
I wanna die inside. But it's okay.
I was getting that back to me, actually, though.
What was that?
Casey crying in bed.
Okay, why do you do that? Because that thing's a little sharp.
Don't mess with my...
Oh, Jesus, did not like that.
Okay,
what
well,
are you doing today,
today we're going to be listening to Harry Styles' new song, Sweet Creature, because we probably won't be able to react to the album. Are you making fun of me?
No. Might as well make fun of myself. What?
Okay, well,
Sweet Creature.
I read someone say that it sounds very 1D.
I thought we were
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Hashtag Sweet Creature was trending on Twitter.
Wait.
I realize that now, Megan. I know that's when the album come out.
I didn't know the album came out next Friday.
It's a song.
I didn't know that.
Really?
Just the one song. I know.
Yeah.
Just
We're the parents and they're the children.
Don't make me turn this car around!
We are not in drive. We are parked.
We were going to say we're not in a car. And I was going to say, okay.
This isn't a car. It's a box.
Can we start?
Yes. Okay.
Yeah, I'm
really excited. Okay.
Talk about where it's going wrong. We don't know where we're going, but we know we belong.
It reminds me of a song. Do you know? It reminds me of I Wanna Write You a Song. Well, it's also that.
Stubborn, I know.
He has such a nice voice.
But sweet creature, you bring me home. Sweet creature, sweet.
What that means.
You know what I'm thinking of?
What?
The relationship from Stranger Things.
Between the creature?
No! 11!
Yes.
Right?
No. Oh, like I'm between the scientist and the demogorgon.
That's my main man. Yes, Papa.
Yes, Papa.
Yes, Papa.
Yes, Papa.
We forgot to say it in the last video, but I meant to.
Let me feel it. This gives me the same vibes Fireproof gave me when it first came out.
Yes.
I just keep thinking of Sweet Caroline.
Sweet creature, sweet creature.
It's like harmonizing.
Yeah, I like that.
When I see my puppy,
sweet creature.
When they greet you at the door.
Angelic.
Hey, bud.
always be you thinking
about. No, I like this.
Just two hearts and one home. It gets harder when we argue.
You're a Kiwi infection.
I like how she said 4, not 5.
Sweet creature.
No regrets. Love this song.
It's so different from.
I love it,
but it's like.
Sounds like it should be on the Fault in Our Stars.
I love this.
Yes.
So incredibly much.
That was beautiful.
Yes.
Yeah.
I felt like I needed to.
I can't.
They don't know what we're talking about, but
if you I will have insert, yeah.
insert the meme.
Yeah.
That is yes, the funniest.
The video. I liked it.
Oh, I'm looking at
waffle. No, I'm obsessed with that song.
There's so many scenarios I could go it. To.
I'm thinking of a chocolate chip waffle.
He could be talking yeah. about a, like his favorite pet, uh-huh. sweet creature.
No, yes. no.
They're creatures.
No.
You bring me home.
What about a lover?
Was you there when he wrote it?
Lover.
Are you his lover?
Does he even have any
He said, I don't mean about no girls, about himself.
Yeah, so his dog.
His dog.
It's an extension of yourself.
I think it's still about a girl, but he's saying like the album is still about
His feelings, yeah. his emotions. Yeah.
Yeah.
He's trying dog. To get people
I've never
to
been
not.
Dating anybody, but
we don't
that we know of.
You don't know what he's doing.
Very good. It was very good.
Yeah, an A plus plus, 10 out of 10.
Yeah, so good.
12 Great. Out of 10.
Now, wish us luck to get tickets. Ouch.
That hurt.
I am actually really nervous about that.
Yeah.
I tried to win tickets again today.
And they're like something like 3,000 seats only.
Yeah, but they don't all go on sale Friday. It only is fan presale.
They're going to be sold out the day of.
Can we bring you guys some merch?
Yes! Oh!
Christmas exchange!
Even if it has his face covered in it.
Juan.
Okay.
Juan Paco Pedro de la Mar es mi nombre, si.
I thought it was Juan Paco. I missed Spanish.
This is slowly turning into a vlog.
We can get food from somewhere.
I want cheddars. No. Overall consensus isn't a good one, I don't feel.
Y'all can go.
No, I want you to come in, my friend. I never get to hang out with all of y'all.
Okay, first of all,
she's.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
I'm just kidding.
It's money for the poor.
Why are you getting a receipt and not the money? Why?
Gotta be quicker than that.
Should we close this?
Yeah, okay, we're gonna go and get food.
Fun.
We can keep going. We'll keep going. We'll keep it talking.
This is now a vlog.
I can't even wear it.
What
the hell are you listening about?
Secrets don't make friends.
We're talking about where to eat. I said, I don't know.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
I am so
Are you gonna drive us all?
Can we get
Of course.
Can we pee each other?
Can you pee each other?
Maybe while I
eat. Uh-oh.
Supposed to do homework too.
Yeah.
I did have to do homework. We'll do it when we get back.
Yeah, we're not gonna be out till the wee hours of the night.
I mean, listen, I don't have any finals tomorrow, so I'm fine.
I don't have finals tomorrow, but I have homework to do.
I'm sorry, the angle's really bad. I had to take 3 finals today.
Sweet creature.
I'm dead.
Same. I'm dead on my feet. Like, I'm dead on my feet.
Last time I went on a plane, it was 3 years ago.
Well, Devlin's gonna have to get on one.
Shit, man. I don't know if I can.
Are you making sure it doesn't fall? What are you getting on a plane for, Sutherland?
We're
going to Boston.
Sutherland, you're getting on a plane.
I don't know if I
You'll
am.
Be fine.
We got trains.
We will. I want to take a train.
That would be fun.
We're all like disappointed, and then we were like, no, trains are fun.
Let's get a chocolate.
Okay, well, you suggested train. She said, let's go on a train. And she said,
the train express. That's like the motion sickness. Casey, you know your ass goodwill gets motion sickness too, so don't you try me.
Yes, flying with motion sickness is a struggle.
Well, that's why you take some.
I don't know how you can feel it, though.
I feel it really bad when I fly.
I heard all you do is feel the takeoff and the landing.
No, when you're in the air, you don't
sometimes
really feel
that turbulence hit and you're like, doo-doo.
Yeah, but there's hardly any turbulence.
I'm gonna have to talk to the pilot because that turbulence is gonna scare me to death. They have a high.
Me and Hannah, when we flew to Kentucky, we were like holding each other's hands and like we were like crying.
Why would you tell her that?
I don't know, really.
Why would you say that?
But wait, look, I'm here.
Yeah, I've flown on planes many a time and I've never had turbulence.
I've seen it. I've seen it.
Plane crashes are much less frequent than anything.
Let's take a train then. That'd be so fun.
When you last time you heard a train crash?
It's more dangerous to drive in a car than
Retweet. The safest place a plane can be is in the sky.
What?
I don't know. There was some quote like that. I'm going to insert that clip.
I was talking to a pilot, and he told me that many of his passengers think planes are dangerous to fly in. But he said, actually, it is a lot more dangerous for a plane to stay on the ground. Because on the ground, the plane starts to rust, malfunction, and wear much faster than it ever would if it was in the air.
Yeah, because it was really, like, emotionally deep and stuff. Whoa. Something like that.
This is not an astronaut,
like
a rocket.
What?
I watched that thing the other day about that.
If it were acceptable for all of us to go in a rocket and go on the moon and it were, like, feasible.
Casey, I would not go.
What? I don't know if I would go either.
I watched the video of the teacher who got in the daggone rocket and exploded the other day.
Shit. Yeah, that
yes.
Shit.
Her parents were watching and they looked up at the sky and saw her daughter in flames. And it was like a 1990-something.
Yes.
Why are you saying like this happened the other day?
I'm saying in the future. NASA ain't even a thing no more, so I don't know why y'all yelling.
It is, yeah. It's not even, they don't even do it in the US.
I'm not yelling. So. What are you talking about?
Did you know that anytime your body can just explode?
What? The Challenger! That's what it was.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, no, that's true. Your body can just explode.
Random combustion.
My ninth grade teacher told us that.
Science.
At any time and any day, any hour, your body could just randomly, like, explode. And, like, she was like, don't go home and tell your parents I told you that. And I was, like, panicking. I ain't told nobody nothing because I didn't want to believe it. I freaked out.
We are. There's a word for that, you know? Were you hypochondriac? We're all hypochondriacs.
My entire family hypochondriacs.
My grandparents.
Oh my god, Casey, there's a glare over your face right now. It looks very artsy and beautiful.
You're beautiful.
How is someone just gonna drop a bomb on me like my body can combust at any second and expect me to be okay?
Okay, but you wanted to go on the freaking rocket. Casey, have you heard of the Challenger?
I would go on a rocket if other people had already gone.
We've talked this through.
What?
You said, I'm okay. I'm not afraid to die. You should not be afraid.
I'm not afraid.
Yeah. If you die that way.
I mean, I'm a little afraid my body gonna blow up.
That's a cool death.
Like a watermelon.
I mean, you would make a lot of headlines.
Why I got me a watermelon?
Because the inside's red.
That'll make
Is there an inside?
I'm just gonna park right here and we're gonna.
Yeah, they have like a yellow one.
Yeah, we're gonna walk.
Yeah, okay. Okay, well, we have to leave now.
Casey, do you want to work my combust?
In the restaurant.
Stop it!
You, what sort of fool?
Okay, we gotta say bye. We gotta end it.
Bye!
Bye! Bye! We're gonna go eat, okay?
Adios, mis amigos.